morning. 28th of March. The epic day. I'm so tired. The story of my life these days. I've got Pete downstairs. He's waiting to bring me some food in the house. Sorry. I can't open my eyes. Straight on. Never mind. Let's go and do it. Right, let's go and find Pete. See you in a bit. Pete in a bit.
It's lovely. Legs.
Just what? The Dre is here as well. Hey! Look at that, eh? The epic. There you go, today, between 11 and 4, the Greek. The Teds. Ha ha ha.
Because I hate cameras.
You what?
I hate cameras.
Ha ha ha. So, 25 to 11.
Yeah.
And we still haven't had the chance. Sorry?
Who's doing all that?
Me. After my set.
As well as you DJ?
As well as.
As well as?
Yeah.
How are you going to do that? What are you going to do? Stand there like that? So
well,
in
someone's going to do it for us.
Well, if you would have asked, I wouldn't have done it. I'm just sat at that table drinking a video camera with a fag in my hand.
Xtra.
The day to me!
Go for it. There you go, you're there. The dance is there.
Right. All I remembered was lying. That's all I remembered. It's 11 o'clock, lying. I didn't remember the Greek had to do massive food orders. The Greek had to do a fucking 10-barrel Foster's
go
tray.
Go and check the cellar for me, please. When you've got 5 minutes. But you ain't got 5 minutes. Run! Run!
Original manager, Mr. Rod Walker, wishing me good luck with the epic. Cheers, Rod.
There's no one here. Yet!
Oh,
Thank you.
this Friday morning, Good Friday, praise the Lord and all that sort of thing. They tried to shave my eyebrows off last night. Rob, revenge, bastard. Tell me to fuck off. Bye.
I used to have this. It's Glossy. Glossy, epic day two.
Bye.
And the love?
What?
The love?
Love.
The love?
Love.
Love. I love you. And I've never felt the same way.
Tense the face.
Face.
The seriousness.
I'm sorry.
To add?
Epic day four.
£1,923. I'm sure Jan will tell you this anyway, but I'm just getting in before him just to piss him off.
Yeah!
And I burnt his nose last night. The Greek nose.
The Epic. Sunday morning, day four. Start with a bit of a problem. Tim's mixer seems like it's not working. It's got some kind of a feedback. We'll try and sort it out, I think. I think it's has got some chocolates. The next thing is football, Tim. I lost 3-0. So we'll see what I'm going to have to say about that. So, why do we lose then? Is that your fault? Yeah, hide yourself there. Now you know. Old man. Yeah, goody, yeah, go. Yeah, I can see you. DJ Halchin. Well, good stuff. It's a good day anyway. But the Epic's still there. I think it's the lack of the sun. A bit cloudy here. There you go. Kettering. By day.
Yeah. Behold me, true! I'm never dead, and all men are free.
From the television, from ITV.
I'm gonna go get some more. What can I get you?
I'm Oh, disappointment tonight, the grand finale. We're supposed to have DJ Scarlett playing in here tonight for the next half hour. Unfortunately, he didn't turn up. God knows why. Instead, we've got DJ RP1, DJ Mad Hands in the mix, playing a bit of hip hop for you. Open rock style.
I'm gonna go get some more. back to the factory. I say, the roommates, the weapon, the roof, the shit, the depressing thing. Please forget it. You're mad because my style and my era. Don't be mad, you can't survive. You should be in the car, fuck your eye. You don't have to get shot. Not for you, but I'm not alive. I got a lot before I drop off.
Charity event.
Can I do that again?
No,
I heard it all wrong. And then we go. Thank you. It's half an hour left before the finishing line of the epic. So far we've raised £3,540. I reckon by the end of tonight we're going to have over £4,000.
Yeah!
Thank you. Thanks all the ladies, which I'm going to go very quickly. Thank you for Chris M, the Reduction Brothers, Michael G, DJ Pressure, DJ Cook England, the Grafty, Slide Over the Baxter, Gary Rainbow, DJ Puggy Marquee, Phil England again, oh right, DJ Twister, Chris Farman, Amy, DJ Ian Clyde, Ian Martin, Ben O'Reilly, Mad Hans, cheers mate. Also Tim Devilish, OP Wong, DJ Quest. Right, the problem here is the Marks, DJ the Marks, that's it, and DJ Tuxi. Also DJ Blinko and MC whatever. DJ Septex, DJ Indica and DJ Alshin, obviously. We raised that money through sponsorship. the PJs, you know, front line, good sponsors. Also, charity people on the door, so every party spent to come in here goes on the charity.
What's the charity?
It's the Maternity Unit of Kettering General Hospital. They want to buy some new cots, and they're buying the cots they've got since 1977. So some of you guys probably were born there, so we're going to change this. Also, I would like to thank you, all of you staying here tonight, listening to all this funny. Also, NTL and Applied Labels for sponsoring us. And of course, I want to thank all of our staff, your staff, management team, and my promotions team called Tele Promotions. And I will leave you for the last set to DJ Halcyon, which he raised the most money for this charity event from the DJ team. And the amount he raised was
£342.52.
Thank you very much, have a good night.
Yeah, I think we ought to...